Hello, Lakers Nation. My name is Trevor Lane, senior writer for LakersNation.com, and this is the Lakers Nation news feed, your home for the latest happenings in the world of the Los Angeles Lakers. Well, the Lakers have finally signed somebody else. No, it's not Kawhi Leonard, but they did get a forward in Jared Dudley. We'll talk about it in just a moment, but first, quick shout out to our sponsor, BetOnline.ag, your home for online gambling. All you have to do is go to clnsmedia.com/LeBron so they know that you came from us, and then use the promo code CLNS 50 to get a 50% bonus on your first deposit. So Jared Dudley spent last season with the Brooklyn Nets. He'll be turning 34 in just a few days. Veteran, been in the league for a long time, has shot 39% from three for his career. So that's going to be really nice for a Lakers team that needs spacing. We saw them sign Troy Daniels just the other day. So they're looking to add three-point shooters, which is a big mistake that they made last summer. They didn't have enough shooting. So clearly the Lakers are looking to right that wrong, building a team around LeBron James and Anthony Davis. Now, of course, the Lakers are still waiting to hear back from Kawhi Leonard, find out whether or not he will be forming a big three in Los Angeles with them. And fortunately, this Dudley deal is a veteran minimum contract, which means it does not hurt their cap space as they pursue a max deal with Kawhi Leonard. For more on this story and everything else going on in the world of the Los Angeles Lakers, make sure you head over to LakersNation.com, your home for everything Lakers, and keep it tuned to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. Till next time. See ya.